Public places in Sibu, Sarawak will remain closed until July 12. Here's the report from Daniel Denver.
Sibu Municipal Council SMC Chairman Clarence Ting announced that all recreational parks, sport facilities, sport fields, swimming pool and public libraries in the Sibu district will remain closed until July 12. According to the SMC chairman, this is in accordance with the extension of the movement control order from June 29 to July 12. On the occupation permit, he said that the council will temporarily halt the inspection during the MCO, and if the MCO is lift up, they resume its operation. He added by then, they will start issuing certificates for hawkers who have already completed 2 doses of vaccines against COVID-19, which they will display at their respective stalls for customers' information and awareness. Ting meanwhile thanks the people of Sibu for their efforts and support during the COVID-19 pandemic, and likewise reminded the public that even though most are fully vaccinated, they still need to be alert all the times in accordance with the latest SOP set by the government. Reporting from Sibu, Sarawak, this is Daniel Denver, Weekend News, Malaysia.